All right, folks, Merry Christmas from the Bice household to yours. Miss Preston Pink sitting next to me, telling Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
Mr. Hunter Jack behind me.
Yo.
No, we're not yoing. Tell them Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
Okay. We're about to do our traditional drive home sing-along, though. Folks that are worried about safety, we are not driving. We're sitting in the driveway. We're not moving. No seatbelts needed. We're going to do a Christmas edition sing-along. We hope you enjoy it. You probably have guessed...
Snowball.
What sing-along, what song we're doing, because all of our noses are red. We have red noses.
Rudolph.
That's right, like Rudolph. But for any good sing-along, we're going to have to carve up, okay? So what we're going to do, we're going to carve up. We're each going to have a Reese's peanut butter cup. Okay? Hunter's got his. Thank you, baby. Get yourself one. So we're going to enjoy us a Reese's peanut butter cup, because nothing says Christmas quite like a Reese's peanut butter cup. I love
them. Because it's so Christmassy.
Yeah, it just tastes Christmassy, doesn't it? Very good. Okay? So, here at Bai's house, you ain't even finished chewing your thing yet. But you chew your peanut butter cup. So, now, the reason we celebrate Christmas is because of why?
Because of Jesus' birthday.
Correct. It is Jesus' birthday. That's why we celebrate. But we have all these other fun traditions as well with Rudolph and Santa Claus. And if you've been a good boy and girl, which...
You probably have.
Y'all have?
Yes.
Okay. I was going to say the jury's still out, but you're right. You probably have.
Even if you've been naughty, you don't get any presents.
We have got real antlers in this car right now. Look at this. Look at that antler.
Watch out, Chris.
Watch your antlers. There's Hunter Jack's antlers. You know, these are real antlers. Look at the bases on those antlers. That's a heavy horn deer right there. That came from Deer Run, South Georgia. Thank you, Doug Ivester. Anyway, so like Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer, we got some antlers in the car, like a reindeer. So we're going to get to the sing-along right now. Listen. Presley, I need you focused now, okay? Hunter Jack, you focused?
Yes, sir.
Okay, we're ready for the drive home sing-along Christmas edition 2011. We hope this brings you joy and a smile on your face. That made me smile.
You know Dasher, Dancer, and Prancer, and Vixen, Comet, and Cupid, and Donner, and Blitzen. But do you recall the most famous reindeer of all? Rudolph the Red-Nosed
Reindeer
had a very shiny nose,
like a flashlight.
And if you ever saw it, you would even say it
glowed like a light bulb.
All of the other reindeer used to laugh and call him names.
They never let
poor Rudolph join in any reindeer games.
Like Monopoly.
Then one foggy Christmas Eve, Santa came to say,
ho, ho, ho,
Rudolph with your nose so bright,
won't you guide my sleigh tonight?
Then other reindeer
loved him
as a shout out with glee.
Yippee!
Rudolph the
Red-Nosed
Reindeer.
That's enough, so.
You'll go down
in history. Oh, solo. This is my dance. Hunter! That's a good one. Spotlight on Presley. Keep this. Very nice. just teamed up on this one. That's the wave.
Rudolph the red-nosed reindeer had a very shiny nose.
If you ever saw it,
you would even say it glows. All of the other
reindeers
used to laugh and call him names.
Like Pinocchio.
And if you ever saw it, join any reindeer games. Then one foggy Christmas Eve, Santa came to say,
Hoo, hoo, hoo,
Rudolph with your nose so bright,
won't you got my sleigh tonight?
And how the reindeer loved him, as they shouted out with glee,
yee-haw!
Rudolph the red-nosed reindeer,
you could have a history.
Merry Christmas from our house to yours.
And to all a good Christmas.
No, you don't need any more candy right now, okay? Listen, just like Dolly Parton gave you a hard candy Christmas, we just gave you a country fried Christmas.
Oh, yeah.
With Christmas Rudolph.
With Christmas Rudolph.
So, I hope you get a very Merry Christmas. And to all those who are watching this video, believe that we're crazy.
No,
just believe.
No.
Even if it was Jesus' birthday, even don't be naughty for Santa.
That's right. Okay, Merry Christmas, everybody.
Merry